on her Sinai when Hashem gave the Torah. What grew on her Sinai, remember?
The Torah!
How could I finish?
The Torah!
Hey, Yanko, hook up your bar.
The Jewish people had assembled at the foot of Mount Sinai. The hundreds of thousands who had escaped Egyptian slavery stood united as one in anticipation of a great battle. Our teacher Moses, Moshe Rabbeinu, ascended the mountain. The sages tell us that this mountain was chosen by God, not because of its majesty, but because of its humility. Suddenly, the earth trembled. Lightning flashed, smoke rose higher and higher, and the sound of the shofar filled the air. Mount Sinai had miraculously become covered with fresh greenery and magnificent flowers. The festival of Shavuot celebrates receiving the Torah. It is the custom to go to the synagogue to hear the Ten Commandments read aloud for all to hear, and in memory of the miracle of the transformation of Mount Sinai. We decorate our homes and synagogues.
You can see everybody. You can see. Look, it was so cool.
Yeah, go to the shopping cart that Vladimir would drop.
Okay. Came out, and then flowers popped out of there.
Ready, go.
See? You're gonna see.
The Jewish people had assembled at the foot of Mount Sinai. The hundreds of thousands who had escaped Egyptian slavery stood united as one in anticipation of a great event. Our teacher Moses, Moshe Rabbeinu, ascended the mountain. The sages tell us that this mountain was chosen by God, not because of its majesty.